turbulence in the valley since Burhan Wani was killed on the 7th of July 2016. Some overtures to help perhaps restore peace in the turbulent Jammu and Kashmir region. Joining us to talk about these efforts is the interlocutor appointed by the government this week, the former director of the Intelligence Bureau, Mr. Dineshwar Sharma. Sir, thanks very much for speaking to us. I think everyone is looking to you now to help restore some atmosphere, at least, where dialogue can resume in the valley. Does that mean, does that mean some sort of overtures to the Hurriyat as well from your side?
You see, I have clarified in my during my earlier answers also that I am open to dialogue with everybody, all Indian citizens living in JNK. So you can have, if Hurriyat people are willing to come forward to find a solution, I will definitely, let me see how it goes. And I am sure that people of JNK will cooperate because everybody wants a peace to come immediately.
So, in your view right now, what is the most significant challenge for you when you plan your trip next week?
During the first visit?
Yes.
First visit will be basically to understand the ground situation and prepare ground for interaction of the people from all sets of life in Kashmir.
Are you hopeful for a positive response? Have you received any feedback already?
Not really, but I am hopeful that people of Kashmir will definitely cooperate, because nobody wants violence to continue, and everybody wants peace, and I am sure that people will cooperate.
So the Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir has also welcomed your appointment, as have other mainstream political parties. The mainstream parties always say that they are already in constant conversation and dialogue with the centre. You've already made your point that everybody who's an Indian citizen and wants peace in the valley is welcome to be a participant in these conversations. I think the next question really would be, what happens across the border? Pakistan has reacted predictably to your appointment, saying this is an entire exercise, is a sham. Your response to the Pakistanis on this?
You see, Pakistan has always been a factor in Kashmir. On Kashmir, wars have also been fought. But people of Kashmir will have to realize whether they should fall into the traps of Pakistanis or not. And it is for their children, their well-being, they will have to realize what is good for them.
So, finally, you know, there have been interlocutors in the past. Reports have been written, submitted to governments in the past. What will make this exercise different from people who've done similar work in the past? What in your view?
Let me see how talks progress. Let me see. At this stage, I will not be in a position to comment. Let me see. Depending on progress of talks, after some time, I will be able to comment on this.
And I think, sir, the final question, we just was chatting earlier, you were also saying that, you know, you've been engaged in similar conversations as far as the Northeast is concerned over the last 6-8 months. You have an extremely full plate. Are you going to now divert 100% of your attention to the Kashmir conversations, or how are you going to manage this for your own schedule, I think?
As far as I am concerned, I am emotionally attached to Kashmir. Almost all the time is available for Kashmir.
So we're hoping that very soon we'll see some kind of an atmosphere that's created.
Definitely. I am sure that people will cooperate.
Dineshwar Sharma, thank you so much for giving us some of your time.
Thank you.